please.
Madame, que faites-vous?
I'm sorry, it's an emergency. We really have to make a call.
Mais que se passe-t-il?
Please, our brother's home alone.
Rendez-moi le téléphone.
Excuse me, just give us the phone.
Rendez-moi le téléphone.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm sorry, but thank you. Peter, I'm going to call the police. Why don't you book us a flight home? Here, get some change out of here. Call everybody you know. Oh, Leslie, here's my address book. And Frank, call everybody who lives on our street. Maybe somebody can help us. What am I doing? Hello? 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 Well, she'll have to call you back.
This is ridiculous. Only a wimp would be hiding under a bed. And I can't be a wimp. I'm the man of the house.
I said I'm not afraid anymore! Do you hear me? I'm not afraid anymore!
Village Police Department.
Yeah, hi, look, I'm calling from Paris. I have a son who's home alone.
Our phones there are out of order, so I'd like somebody to go over to our house, tell him that we're coming home to get him.
Okay, let me connect you with Family Crisis Intervention.
No, it's not a family crisis.
Hold on. Larry, can you pick up? There's some lady on hold, sounds kind of hyper.
What line, Rose?
Two.
Family Crisis Intervention, Sergeant Balzac.
I'm calling from Paris. I have a son who's home alone.
Has a child been involved in a violent altercation with a drunken and or mentally ill member of his immediate family?
No.
Has he been involved in a household accident?
I don't know. I hope not.
Has the child ingested any poison and or any other object that has become lodged in his throat?
No, he's just home alone.
And I would like somebody to go over to the house and see that he's all right, just to check on him.
You want us to go to your house just to check on him?
Yes!
Let me connect you with the police department.
No, they just transferred me to you.
Rose!
Yeah?
Hyper on two.
Hang on.
Hold on, please.
No, please don't hang up. Please, don't. Any luck?
No. I couldn't get anybody.
Leslie?
I'm sorry, Kate. Nothing but a bunch of answering machines.
Somebody pick up. Pick up!
Oh, hi, ma'am. It's you again.
Yeah, hi. I'm calling from Paris. I have a son who's home alone, and I...
Okay, okay. We'll send a policeman over to your house to check on your son.
There's no one home. The house looks secure. I'm the counter kids again.
I can't believe that you can't bump somebody or ask somebody or...
I'm sorry, but there's no way I can do that.
Well, isn't there a way, like, if you ask somebody? I mean, if you brought somebody up here and you explained to them that this is an emergency...
I cannot ask somebody.
They're sending a policeman over to the house to check on Kevin.
Well, that's a relief. Everything here is booked.
There's nothing to Chicago?
There's nothing to Chicago, New York, Nashville, you name it. Everything's gone.
What about a private plane?
No, I'm sorry. We don't do that.
The only thing they have is a booking for all of us on Friday morning.
Friday morning? That's 2 days away.
Look, honey, the kids are exhausted. You are exhausted. There's absolutely nothing more that we can do in this airport. Now, I say we go over to Rob's, and that way we can call the police again, and they can get back to us.
Peter, Kevin is home all by himself. I'm not leaving here unless it's on an airplane.
Madame, we are doing everything we can. Now, if you want to stay at the airport, maybe we can get you on standby. It is a possibility that the seat will open up.
Okay?
Yes. I'll wait.
Bells will be ringing. The glad, glad news.
Bye.
Oh, what a Christmas. To have the blues.
Don't you get lost.
Please come on for Christmas. Please come on for Christmas. 'Cause I'll be happy Christmas. Once again.